Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
My soul remains guarded! You can't...
There are two Hell Priests remaining.
Thank you. The UAC would like to thank you for your support.
Thank you.
base nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. Indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. Gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate!
The second Hell Priest. Your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I've completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The Flame Belch is now ready for your approval. When you are.
priests. You know our laws. Despite their transgressions against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the heaven's wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station. There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward. Betrayer's life signal is nearby. There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
Slayer, when his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD. remaining Hell Priests by activating your celestial locator. The second Hell Priest is located in the northern region of Earth. I will calibrate the portal now. The hub has several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship. Systems. The ice bomb modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades. somewhere in this facility. I cannot pinpoint his exact location. At this time.
Let's see if you're strong enough to survive this cursed season.
Please be advised.
Your salvation lies in his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the soul to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression.
extraction successful. You are now in control of the Revenant drone. You may use it to reclaim your property.
Attention, all cultist base personnel, please destroy the Slayer. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
I will lock in